Hey there everyone, it's Jaime and today I'm going to be doing a Star Wars tag in honour of it being May the 4th. So, May the 4th be with you. Number 1. What is your favourite movie? My favourite movie is The Force Awakens. Mainly because it is, like, amazing, for one. But also because I never actually got to see any of the prequels or obviously the original trilogy in the cinemas when they first released. So being able to actually go and watch a Star Wars film, like, on a big screen for the first time with a whole bunch of people. Even just kind of the pure amazingness that we're getting treated to another Star Wars movie just blows my mind. Number 2. Jedi or Sith? I kind of don't know whether I would be a Jedi or a Sith. I'd rather just, like, you know, have the Force and be able to do whatever I want. I feel like I'd be more like a grey Jedi, if anything. Number 3. Favourite character? My favourite characters is kind of like a tie. So, I really love Rey from The Force Awakens. I just think she's amazing and I connect with her so much as a character. She just, oh, she makes me so happy every time she's on screen. But also, if you've watched The Clone Wars or Star Wars Rebels, Ahsoka Tano on that, she's like, she's really cool as well. I like her. And she's kind of like sassy, and I really like sassy characters. So yeah, I've got a tie between Rey and Ahsoka Tano. Number 4, what is the coolest battle? Again, I'm really just like a lot with The Force Awakens. The scene when Rey and Finn are trying to escape Jakku and they're being chased by TIE fighters, I believe it is. And they're weaving in and out of the shipwreck and then, oh, just Finn at that last moment shooting the other enemy ship. That's probably like, yeah, that's my favorite. Number 5, your favorite ship. When I read this question, I thought, oh, favorite ship, it must be like, you know, the Millennium Falcon, or what kind of machinery do I like? And then I realized, no, Jamie, you got this tag off Tumblr. Favorite ship means your OTP, your one true pairing. I am a Reylo shipper. Rey, Kylo, yeah. But I also really love Rey and Finn. I'm torn, I'm really torn. Rey just have all the love in the world. But I also really, really, really love Leia and Han. And you can't really go wrong there. Number 6, your favorite line of dialogue. My absolute favorite line of dialogue in all the movies is from Return of the Jedi. Han and Leia are having a conversation and Leia knows, like, she just has this feeling that Luke's okay. And Han asks, oh, so you love him? In this, like, kind of like jealous way. And she's like, yeah, of course. And because obviously Han doesn't know about Luke being her brother, he gets this look in his face. He's like, well, fine, I'll just leave you two to be together over there. And then obviously we get the reveal from Leia, no, he's my brother. And then she kisses him. And I don't know if you see, I'm gonna insert a certain meme here as to why this is my favorite scene of all time.
You love him, don't you?
Yes.
All right. I understand. Fine. When he comes back, I won't get in the way.
Oh, it's not like that at all. He's my brother.
Number 7, my thoughts on the prequel trilogy. This is a tricky one. I don't completely hate them. They have some really awesome lightsaber battles in there. However, just being a kid, I really, really didn't enjoy them because there's so much politics going on, and as a kid you get really confused by that. I think that threw me off watching all the rest of the movies until I got older. But, I mean, there's some good parts about it. Like, you know, Ewan McGregor as Obi-Wan Kenobi. That's pretty good. Number 8, lightsaber or blaster? Number 9, favorite scene of the entire series. This is probably the most famous thing in the world. It is Luke, I am your father. I love it, it's amazing. Number 10, which outfit do you wish you had in your own wardrobe? Mainly for cosplay purposes, I want Leia's slave bikini. Don't judge me. Number 11, character you would like to marry?
I would like to marry Obi-Wan Kenobi because he's really cool and awesome and good at fighting.
Number 12, the sidekick you'd want. BB frickin' 8. Number 13, who is your favorite villain?
Jar Jar Binks. The unspoken villain of the entire prequels.
Darth Jar Jar.
Number 14, what would your lightsaber color be?
Lightsaber color.
Red! Number 15, Padme or Leia?
Leia, of course!
And number 16, my thoughts on the upcoming films.
If they are anything like The Force Awakens, I might just crap my pants. Maybe not. But like, figuratively speaking, there'll just be loads everywhere. That's really descriptive. You didn't need to know that, but you know. Now we have this like, intimate relationship. So that's it for today. Thank you for sticking around and watching. Let me know any of your thoughts about my responses in the comments below, and I will see you next time. Bye!